yet. What we're then going to do with this, number one, we need to know if they're interested in it, in this environment. Yes, he is. Yep. Lily. Perfect. But we're not just going to give them food. We're going to make giving the food really fun. And we're going to turn it into a game. So what I'd like you to do is take your food, and as you're feeding it to your dog, walk backwards and give them some verbal feedback. So it looks something like this. Good boy, good girl. Yeah, good boy, good girl. Swap partners, or go again. Walk around. Good, yeah. Good job. So it's not just food. This is a really fun treat. I'm delivering it a really fun way. You could try popping it. Maybe your dog likes to catch it. Maybe he likes to grab it off the ground. But first,